Yeah. Come on, the Father is worthy. He's a holy God.